moving then into second place with three couples remaining.
Madison Chalk and Greg Zuerlein.
And now the leaders after the original dance, Madison Chalk and Greg Zuerlein from the All-Year Figure Skating Club and the Arctic Figure Skating Club. They'll be skating to music from Phantom of the Opera, the soundtrack by Andrew Lloyd Webber.
As we mentioned earlier, they are undefeated coming into this national championship for the season. And they were third last year in this event. So definitely the favorites coming in. Combination spin. Extension of her free leg when she extends. She points her toe and has a beautiful turnout. Their coach, Igor Spielban, picked this music because they have such a good connection between each other. Lift. Excellent. Solid twizzles. Well timed. Excellent unison. Try to win this event. Everything is very difficult in this program and they skate so quickly, but you don't really see the difficulty because they are so beautiful to watch.
Arguably the performance of the day so far from 16-year-old Madison Chalk and 20-year-old Greg Zuerlein. And they were undefeated this season on the Grand Prix circuit. And came into today's free dance as the leaders after the original dance. They would need a 75.25 to move into first place. Thank you.
The Sony. Beautiful. No. This is your stage. Good job, Greg.
Look at the connection between the two of them. Just beautiful to watch. She extends and pulls her leg up into a split position. Beautiful. When they exited the ice, Igor just said, wow. I agree. There's not much else to say about that performance.
Greg Zuerlein. The technical element score, 41.84. The program component score, 40.18. The segment score for their free dance, 82.02. Giving them a total score of 167.81. And they are currently in first place.
So a technical score of 41.84 and a presentation mark of 40.18. Gives Chalk and Zuerlein an 82.02 for their free dance and a 167.81 overall competition score, moving them firmly into first place with two couples remaining.